This bodybuilder said the stupidest thing.
Rows is one of the best movements to actually strengthen your posterior chain and put you in the right posture if you do it correctly.
This guy is acting like he's a physical therapist. But luckily for you guys, I'm here to make fitness great again. Rows do not help correct posture. The muscles responsible for correcting posture are your mid and low traps. If a muscle cannot work in an isolated fashion, it cannot participate in a functional movement pattern. I've tested numerous patients' mid and low traps, and about 99% of them test weak. This means your mid and low traps are not participating in the row. In order to correct your posture, you need to be isolating the mid and low traps. The way you do this is by doing T and Y raises.